Based on photographs, the first half of the train leaves the curved track going straight, the locomotive ending up on I-5. The back half of the train continues to move forward, piling up on the bridge, also on I-5, before everything comes to rest.